but you can call me B as everybody else does. I'm here right now in Atlanta, which is my backdrop, the Atlanta skyline right here. And you are in a very special place right now. This is my hideout right here. This is where I come to think. This is where I come to be inspired. This is where I come to plan to take over the world. Mine is pink. I'm just going to jump right into it. I only got 3 minutes, which I don't think is nearly enough time. I am a freelance journalist in Atlanta. I've written for Creative Loafin. I've written for Buzz Entertainment Magazine. Actually, if you go to my blog, which is a journalist journal, you should see it pop up on the screen. There it is. You'll see on the right-hand side corner where I am on the web, and you'll see all my published works. Also, if you want to take a look at a couple of my rants of how I actually got through airport security with both my stun gun and my Swiss Army knife. Not intentionally, by the way. Who does that? I mean, really. So go ahead and check that out. Also, in addition to my blog, if you needed anybody to do your blogging for the Truth Tour 2010, I could so do that. Let's see some more about myself. Me being a writer, the way I made my career choice was, what could I wake up and do for free? I think that anybody, if they were to ask themselves that question, that they would be a much happier person. Because my foolproof formula to happiness is following your dreams. And if you follow your dreams, no one can derail you from happiness. Some of my favorite shows, is Always Sunny in Philadelphia, 30 Rock in Seinfeld, which is kind of like what my personality is like, kind of a dry humor kind of thing. Also, I can't get through a day without quoting a movie. I mean, it could be anything from A Sin of a Woman to Superbad. I'm in a dock, Charlie. Best line out the whole movie. I'm probably coming up on my 3 minutes, so let me go ahead and wrap this up. In conclusion, I want to thank you, Truth, for all your consideration and for even extending this opportunity to someone such as myself to have an experience to enrich my life, because those make the best stories anyway. They make the best stories. So I want to leave you with this too, one of my favorite quotes. If at first it does not sound absurd, then there's no hope for it. Thanks. Get it?
I don't have no nails.
Man!
What you want me to do, man?
I can't leave it in there.
Just
squeeze it. All right, you squeeze and I pull. I'm gonna be living that good, good.
I kind of like that.